Hi, I'm Mrs. Charles, and I'm back with a really fun experiment. We're going to take styrofoam and dissolve it right before your very eyes. We'll be using a liquid called acetone, which is nail polish remover. Acetone is also used in cleaning products that disinfect or remove stains, so you'll need an adult to supervise, and you must wear gloves. This is what you'll need to do this experiment. A styrofoam plate, 2 styrofoam cups, 1/2 cup or more of acetone, which is nail polish remover, a dinner plate or a platter, paper towels for cleanup, gloves, and a spoon. Okay, now you want to use gloves and pour about 1/2 cup, I'm going to estimate, right on my platter or dinner plate. All right, now we're gonna take your styrofoam plate and lay it down right in the acetone to see what happens. That is so cool looking, and you hear a sound. Look at that, isn't it cool? Okay, then you can dissolve the edges. I might need to add a little more acetone. And then you can dissolve the edges of the plate. If you press it a little, it'll dissolve a little faster. It looks like I might need to add a touch more acetone to the plate. So watch what happens when I pour it on top. And I'm wearing gloves because I don't want to get my fingers all full of it. I don't want my skin to get irritated. I'm going to add a little more and then show you how I dissolve the cups. You just hold it and push a little. Watch it go down. I'm putting a little pressure on the cup. And here's another one, because it's just fun. And you can use styrofoam, any kind of shaped styrofoam at home. If you have any from packing packages or wherever, try all kinds of shapes and sizes of styrofoam. Okay, now I'm going to take the plate to the sink and get rid of all the extra acetone that's on my plate. Excess acetone is gone, and now I'm ready to take my spoon and play with the styrofoam. You can use gloves and touch it as long as your gloves don't dissolve, and you can play with it. And it's kind of like slime. It's really fun to play with. When you're finished, you need to take a paper towel and put all the extra slime and gloves, if you have anything on the plate, pick it up with the paper towel and throw it away into the garbage. Wash your hands when you're done. Now here's the science of this. Styrofoam dissolves in acetone in a similar way to how sugar dissolves in water. It's a physical rather than a chemical reaction. The air in the foam leaves, and because styrofoam consists mainly of air, when it dissolves in acetone, it completely loses its structure. The acetone is made up of a long chain of molecules. The pockets of air inside the styrofoam are released, and the air disappears, causing the styrofoam to shrink rapidly. The molecules are still there, but they have been disconnected. I hope you liked demolishing the styrofoam as much as I did. Join me again soon for the next Wired for Science and I Spy Science video.